Sacramento County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Morrow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging
focus. Oh, what's this? Keeping this. All right. Can I use that? What do we have here? I gotta stay focused. Gotta get out of here. Better than nothing. find it, hell.